Staying with women's hoops, the Georgia College Lady Bobcats are off to a 9-0 start after two big wins in this weekend's Stair South Classic. The Cats beat Tuskegee 75-48 Friday night and followed it up yesterday with a 50-45 win over Limestone. Junior Anisha Donnelly was named the tournament's MVP. GCSU is back in action at UNC Pembroke on January 2nd.